All right, we made it to the backpackers trailhead parking lot. This is where we're parking, and the shuttle is gonna pick us up and take us all the way back to the Lusk Creek entrance, and then we're gonna hike back to here. All right, this is Bart Lane, the guide up here and runs the shuttle service. Nice to meet you, Bart.
How you doing?
Good, good. We're going to be hiking the, what are we going, Lusk Creek to Garden of the Gods again. Me and my friend Steve here. And we're getting ready to get transported over to the West End, and we're going to hike back. So
cool.
How long you been doing this, Bart?
We've been running this shuttle service about 5 years now.
Oh, nice. It's a really good service to have, because otherwise we'd be, you know, we got to figure out how to do this.
We'd have to make a long loop then.
Right? Or we'd have to make a loop and just hike a loop. But this is really nice that you run this shuttle. So
yeah, we've been doing this about 5 years.
And you also do guiding too?
We do some guided hikes. We morphed into more of a shuttle operation just because of the convenience.
But, yeah, yeah, it's
we
easier.
We found that supply and demand. You know, there's so many apps now. People don't need a hiking guide as much as they need transportation.
Right? Yeah, right. That's for sure. All right. Well, with that being said, then let's grab our gear.
His number on the, on the
truck, for though. Sure. I got a picture of it already, but yeah. We got Bart Lane, Shawnee, Tours and Shuttle Service, 618-672-1027. Look him up. He's on the internet. All right, we got to the Lusk Creek Trailhead right across from Trailhead Hideaway Campground with Bart Lane. Mr. Bart Lane, thank you, Bart. Appreciate being very dependable and getting us. And it's great to have that transport service, so I hope you... hope you get a lot of business this year.
Yeah, I do too. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yep. All right, cool. You ready, right, Steve?
Yeah, we're going to hit it.
Let's hit it, my brother. We got all some hiking to do.
Nice meeting you.
Yeah.
All right, we are ready to roll. 9:35, so Wednesday morning, 9:35 a.m. and we're hitting a trail. Lusk Creek Wilderness.
Right here?
Yeah, this is it. Horses may be on trail. Let's see what the sign says here. So there's our river to river trail sign there. White diamond in the wilderness, I think. River to river, river trail number 001, Lusk Creek Wilderness. Boundary 1/2 mile. They got the old school saw out here and they're doing some trail maintenance. Damn. That's a good work out there. All right, you guys have a nice day. Following this rocky ledge for a while here. Kind of nice.
creek is over here.
Just follow the trail, bro.
Okay, yeah, this is now where, if this loops it out, we're going to be on the south side now.
Mm-hmm. Or is it a crossing here? Gotta put the flip-flops on. We got our first stream crossing here of any significance. Looks like this must be Lusk Creek then, and we got to get to the other side. So here we go. Oh yeah. Great fun, kids. Great fun. All right, we made it to Owl Bluff. 3 miles in. We're not even done halfway with what we need to do today. So it's slow going. I'm gonna take a little break here. This here is Owl Bluff. Pretty cool. Oh yeah. Whoa, man. You could die here easily. Fall right off that cliff right there. Goes down probably 100 feet. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, there's a beautiful smell coming up, whatever it is, like... Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's like lavender or something. I don't know. I smelled it before, but. All right, Owl Bluff. We're 3 miles in only. And that took, 2.5 hours. So we're only going a little over a mile an hour. Well, we had a stream crossing and all kind of stuff going on. So. That Owl Bluff was pretty cool, but we kept walking, and then the trail split to the right and to the left. No signs, nothing. So we went to the right, and we're hoping we're on the right trail. We're going to find out, I guess. Well, according to plan, only brought a liter in. I didn't want to carry too much water weight, so... We're stopping here at this little stream and gonna filter up another liter and a half. That'll be perfect. And then hopefully we'll have another source where we camp. That would be nice. Whew! That was a little sketchy there, but we picked the right trail. Thank goodness. There's the river to river trail marker. In the wilderness area, they're brown like that, and then I think they're white and blue everywhere else. So, whew, I was a little nervous there for a minute. Backpacking is just mind over matter, you know? You get tired, up, down, the weight gets heavy. Keep putting one foot in front of the other.
Keep on trucking, Jimmy.
And keep on trucking.
Keep on trucking. What are you?
That's it. We got to be in maybe, I'm guessing 5 miles probably. So, I don't know. Hard to tell how fast you're going out here. Oh, we've been walking for a long time and you know, you've been getting doubting yourself, like, are we? But we're still good on that river to river trail. Heading towards, we should have a few trail intersections to cross, which I don't know where the hell they are, but they ain't coming up. And then we're heading towards the Bethesda Cemetery. But we're going to camp before we get there, so. Whew. Keep trucking. All right, we finally hit the junction 425 trail. And that was like about a 6 mile. We're 6 miles in from where we left this morning. And, you know, it's, well, we took breaks, did stream crossings. It's 2:35. We left at 9:35, so 5 hours. And we did 6 miles in 5 hours, with including breaks. So, slow going out here. All right, well, at least we hit that. I was looking for that trailhead intersection there. So we should be finding a campsite up in the next, within 2 miles. Hopefully, if we could find a good one. We'll see. Another break. We're probably 7 miles in. What is it, about 3 o'clock? We're gonna take a short break and then walk no more than another hour and try and find something. Right now we're just in the middle of the forest. I mean, you could clear a spot and camp, but we're going to try and find something a little better. Maybe something with a little clearing. Little breeze blowing. Who knows, you know? Oh yeah, we're ready. We're going to look for some water. And then try and find a spot. Hopefully within the next half hour. All right, we got a spot. Whew. Setting up right here. That's the trail. Hooking around, but we just crossed. I believe that's little Lusk Creek. I ain't sure, but I think it is. So we got some water. Got a nice fire pit right there made of rocks. And we gotta be 8 miles in, I'm guessing. So it's 4 o'clock. Let's get set up. Camp one. Couple skeeters trying to fly out. I believe this is little Lusk Creek. So we got some water. We did our 8 miles. There's a nice little stone fire pit right there, which is cool. So we could have a nice fire tonight. I'm filtering up some water right here. So we'll have plenty to drink tomorrow and coffee and boil, whatever we need, we got it. Yep, I'm gonna go with some Alpine Air. Which one is this? Grilled chicken pad thai. They make some pretty good ones these days, so let's see how it is. Yeah, that chicken pad thai was thumbs up, man. That was really good. April Air. It was a good one. I'll get it again. Oh, yeah. the illumination ceremony. There we go. Getting there. Yeah, one thing, there is no shortage of wood out here. That's for sure. Tons of wood to burn. There's a fire. Bugs ain't bad. I don't know. They were out for a minute and then they kind of died out.